Hi guys, welcome back to another Geometry Dash video today. Chomp, 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 chomp. What? Okay.
So this time we're going to be doing base after base and can't let go. Do these levels and these levels. See, this time the faces aren't like happy like this. Like, oh, I don't feel so good. So they're getting harder.
Sorry, Mother.
Nah, this was just a layer I had to let. I was working. I went on my market to gas or not. Sorry. Just want to say
Also, the YouTuber that recommended this to me, his name's Eric Van Wilderman. So, like, you can check him out. He has 600,000 subscribers. Well, at the time I'm recording this video, it will probably have more after this is uploaded.
What is it with me and 96%?
I died at 96% at all of guys, and now I'm at now this.
Hold on. It's the sunset right now, the sun's shining in my eyes. Okay. Back to this.
Do 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 do
Let's go. So remember last episode I said I had a hard time on Can't Let Go, Clutterfunk, and Hexagon Force? Well, guess what the next level is? Can't Let Go. I hope it doesn't take an hour and a half. I clicked there, but I mean, even though it was an accident, I got a coin. So... Club step! No, wrong level. Dump! Okay, I got stuck on this last part. Whenever, at the beginning of this part. I have Fortnite back. I was grounded since April, so, yeah. I know I only have 11 subscribers today. At least I have an amount of subscribers. You guys really gotta help check out my health level. Folks, my let's go! Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you liked. If you did, make sure to drop this video a like and subscribe. That's it for this video, and peace.